I wish you a very good morning to one and all present here. As we all know that the world is full of diamonds and gems, we are very lucky to have one of them here today to build this event. I would like to request a welcome our guest of honor, Dr. Ankita Chanda. Please, ma'am. Renowned physiotherapist, a successful woman, and a successful entrepreneur, social worker.
Please be seated, everyone. So, ma'am, thank you very much. You took out your precious time.
Thank you, respected sir and ma'am, and all my dear friends. So, first, we are going to start from star of the week. Life is like a riding a bicycle. To keep you balanced, you must keep moving. So, from morning, there's the star of the week award goes to. Anyone can guess? It's Shanti. Give a big round of applause to her. Next, you have to be your strongest when you're faring at your weakest. So from evening batch, the star of the week award goes to, anyone can guess from evening batch?
Hariyo.
Nothing is impossible. The word itself says, I am possible. This sentence, ये प्रूफ करके दिखाया है हमारी किड सेक्शन के बच्चों ने. सो फ्रॉम किड सेक्शन द अवार्ड गोज टू अक्षिता गोस्वामी. गिव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज. ऑल आवर ड्रीम्स कैन कम ट्रू इफ वी हैव द करेज टू परस्यू इट. सो फ्रॉम प्री असेसमेंट टॉपर्स ऑफ मॉर्निंग बैच इज सुमित नेहरा. गिव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज. From evening batch, the pre-assessment topper award goes to Mukesh Parihar. Be strong but not rude. Be kind but not weak. Be humble but not dumb. Be proud but not arrogant. So, morning batch runner-up is Divya Singh. Guys, clap for her. When you feel like quitting, think about why you start. So from evening batch, the word goes to, tell me name.
Rakesh.
Yes, it's Rakesh Shukla. Courage is great under pressure. So from kids batch, the runner of award goes to Vansh Joshi. So give a big applause. Everyone wants the fruit, but no one wants the farm. So the star of the month of morning batch is Ankit Kumar. So give a big applause.
So first of all, good morning to you all. So I would like to share my experience here in Excellent Academy. I remember when 3 months back when I first time came here, I was very unconfident and very shy, and I also had a stage fear. But now after 3 months spending here and attending all the sessions and classes, now I can say that I have added something productive inside me. Okay, so and all this happened because of Excellent Academy and Manoj sir. So I am very thankful to them, and I would also like to thank all my batchmates for always supporting me and always helping me. So thank you.
All the way.
Hard work talent ko to hara sakta hai, lekin zaruri nahi ki talent bhi hard work ko hara sakta hai. So from evening batch, the star of the month award goes to Miss Mamta Chaudhary.
I am so glad to receive this award today. I really want to thank Manoj Kandpal sir and Excellent Academy for all the support and guidance we get here. I really want to thank all my batchmates who made me so confident.
Guys, give me a applause. Hol de pankh mere kehta hai parinda. Hol de pankh mere kehta hai parinda. Abhi aur udaan baki hai. Jameen nahi manzil meri. Abhi pura aasman baki hai. So from Star of the Month award in this session goes to Kashvi Tiwari.
If you practice what you preach, whatever you aim, you can achieve. So please put your hands together for Student of the Month, that is Vipin Agri.
Kindness and forgetfulness is the greatest wisdom. Learn it from kids. Thank you so much, sir, for giving me this award and giving me this opportunity. And English is a very must. We all know about the this value, because I know how I face struggle and challenges get to command this language. When I completed my 10 plus 2, so I came here and I took admission next door my house. So there is not any changes feel me, so I am left there. So then I came here and I joined this academy, and you know, you don't realize, guys, how the my situation that time. Sir very well know me, because I am a start very bottom line, but I am not saying I am a now a very top level, but I am just saying I am a medium. But as a Hindi medium student, so it's a very challenges for me, because it's not a language, it's just a subject. Because when we are pass this subject, so like I feel matlab ki pahad chadh liya. So that's the mentality of kids from my childhood. And I really want to thank Mr. Manoj Kanpal sir and Excellent Academy for all guidance and support we get here. And of course my batchmate also, this credit goes to. So thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Nasti matra samam chaya, nasti matra samam gati, nasti matra samam tranam, nasti matra samam prapa. Which means, mata ke saman koi dhuji chaya nahi, koi ashray nahi, koi suraksha nahi. Is pure vishnu mein, mata ke saman koi dhuja jivan data nahi. So please put your hands together for all the super moms present here. So first of all,
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. जैसे कि मैं अक्सर यहाँ आती हूँ, सर को देखती हूँ, वेरी हार्ड वर्किंग सर, क्योंकि हर बच्चों को किस तरीके से गाइड करते हैं ये आप लोगों ने सीखना चाहिए, कि आगे बढ़कर आप लोगों को ये सीख लेनी चाहिए कि आपके पीछे सर इतना सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं, लेकिन आप लोगों को इनसे कुछ सीख लेनी चाहिए. यहाँ आके आप लोगों ने बहुत कुछ सीखा भी होगा, अक्सर मैंने खुद सीख रखा है यहाँ पर, क्योंकि सीखने की कोई उम्र नहीं होती. थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू सो मच.
मैं एम कॉम LLM हूँ. मैं वासुदेव लॉ कॉलेज में टीचिंग करती हूँ, टीचिंग कराती हूँ. APO का इंटरव्यू दिया है, असिस्टेंट प्रोसिक्यूटिंग ऑफिसर होता है, उसका इंटरव्यू दिया है. तब मुझे रियलाइज़ हुआ था कि इंग्लिश, इतना इंग्लिश सीखे कि आप किसी के सामने जा रहे हैं, आपको कोई क्वेश्चन कर रहा है, एटलीस्ट आप क्वेश्चन को समझे तो सही कि वो आपसे क्या आंसर चाहता है. आप लोगों को ऑल द बेस्ट, सब यहाँ से जाके कुछ अच्छे अचीवमेंट कीजिए, बहुत अच्छा लगेगा सर को भी और हमको भी. थैंक यू सो मच.
Very well said, that the doctors are another name of God, as God gives us life and doctors save us from dying. So now I would like to request sir to honor our guest with a token of gratitude.
Hello everyone. I'm Dr. Ankita Channa. I'm a physiotherapist by profession. I have done masters in orthopedics, and along with a professional, I'm also a fitness consultant, a diet consultant, and along with that, I always live my life and I live my dreams also. So I never let my hobbies die inside me. So I'm also a winner of beauty pageant, एंड क्लासिक क्वीन मलिका इता 2021 एंड ऑल्सो गुड डांसर. सो आई यूज टू पार्टिसिपेट इन ऑल एक्स्ट्रा एक्टिविटीज अलॉन्ग विद माई प्रोफेशन. दो आई ऑलवेज रिमेन्स एक्टिव इन माई प्रोफेशन एंड डू वेरियस कैंप्स इन रूरल एरियाज ऑल्सो. एंड my work is to serve better and to be socially active, because we are human beings and we are social beings also. We should always be social. And my son Harshal Kumar also comes here to learn, and he had gained a lot of confidence. I have seen a lot of change in him like from the starting till now. Because I think he had joined in July or August, right? I think August he had joined, and up till now I have seen many changes in him. He had gained a lot of confidence and motivation. He was very shy guy actually, but with the efforts of Dr. Manoj Kanpal sir, and with the help of all the batchmates and Excellent Academy, I have seen a good positive changes in him right now. And I really thank you, sir. Thanks to you for all this, and to all the batchmates. It's also thank you so much.
Thank you. एक अवार्ड और बचा है मैम, मैं चाहूंगा वो अवार्ड आप दें. So guys, there is a special award for the anchors Chandni and Divya. Please clap for them guys. So well done, because they have put in their extra efforts to help me and shoulder the responsibilities and gain confidence as well, because this is how you learn. Until and unless you pressurize yourself, you cannot learn something new. Till the time you do not come out of your comfort zone, you cannot be a better person, right? Comfort zone mein rehkar ke hum log kabhi bhi better nahi ban sakte. A calm sea never makes a good sailor. So always try to take the pressure on you so that you can perform under pressure and can be better version of yourself. So well done everyone. Just need one.
जो जैसे हम वो प्रोटीन पाउडर होता है जो हम टीवी में देखते हैं या कहीं भी फोन में देखते हैं, बॉडी बनाने के लिए होता है मेनली. तो उससे मेरे को आपसे ये पूछना था कि उससे कोई साइड इफेक्ट होता है, जैसे सुनने में आता है कि ये इससे शुगर का, मतलब ये शुगर का कारण बनता है, तो क्या ये बात सही है?
एक्चुअली गुड क्वेश्चन, बट इसमें वे प्रोटीन की मात्रा अगर ज़्यादा होती है तो आपको वो एक्स्ट्रा बहुत ज़्यादा एक्स्ट्रा कैलोरीज ऑयल ऑन करता है. इफ़ यू आर टेकिंग प्रोटीन तो उतना ही वर्कआउट भी आपका होना चाहिए. द थिंग इज़ दैट कि इट्स नॉट हार्मफुल, बट द यू शुड टेक केयर ऑफ दिस कि इफ़ यू आर टेकिंग प्रोटीन, एक्स्ट्रा प्रोटीन्स एंड वे प्रोटीन स्पेशली, देन यू हैव टू डू दैट मच वर्कआउट टू कंज्यूम इट. दैट इज़ मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट. ओके,
so this is for you. The best teachers teach from heart, not from book. And lastly, I would like to say, कहते हैं बारिश ऐसी हो कि समुद्र में तूफान आ जाए, बारिश ऐसी हो कि समुद्र में तूफान आ जाए और तालियां ऐसी बजे कि महफिल में जान आ जाए, तो दोस्तों प्लीज.